Ladies and gentlemen, the President and Vice President of the United States, accompanied by Mr. J. Charles Johnson.
Good afternoon, everybody. Please have a seat. As President, my most solemn responsibility is the safety and security of the American people. And we've got an outstanding team here of folks who work every single day to make sure that we're doing everything we can to fulfill that responsibility. And that means that our entire government, our law enforcement and Homeland Security professionals, our troops, our diplomats, our intelligence personnel are all working together. It means working with state and local partners